Hello, my name is John Shaw and I am a tutor in the Carpentry and Joinery section at Leek College. What we offer here is a two-year level two programme for Carpentry and Joinery. In the first year we cover all hand tools, power tools, etc. and six different units. Those will cover tree growth, health and safety, knowledge of construction, and all construction information over that first year of the programme. In the second year of the programme, you've then got two routes to take. One is bench joinery. In a bench joinery workshop, it's all about making things for the industry, producing windows, doors, door frames, carcasses, stairs, etc. Or the other route that we can go down is the site workshop, which we'll have a look in a little minute. Okay, so we come in, we take you straight away through all hand tools, different sharpening techniques, how to produce timber joints, how they are used in the industry, what the recognised tolerances are, and then we cover the range of units in theory lessons that will cover and reinforce the evidence and the job knowledge in those sections.
Hello, my name is Richard Bubbly. I'm one of the joiners, teachers at Buxton and Leek College, teaching carpentry and joinery. Once you've been successful in your year one, that John's rightly explained to you, you can choose bench or site. And here I am in the site work suite, ready to demonstrate and to show you the skills that you will give entry to yourself into the land of work. We expect at the end of your qualification that you will go into the working environment and become a full-time joiner. You can do that with us as a full-time learner, looking at all the jigs and the jobs that we've got behind me, or you can be a successful apprentice and move across to an apprenticeship programme, which another colleague of mine, Stuart, will talk about.
Hello, my name is Stuart Collins. I'm a carpentry instructor mentor here at Buxton and Leek College. I'm in the site workshop today. The site workshop essentially is where you learn all your skills to be able to fit the products that a bench joiner will make in their workshop. So we offer the two different apprenticeships. You could go down the bench joinery route, which essentially you'll make all the products, make windows, doors, stairs, cabinets, that sort of area. And then we do the site workshop where you'll then fit those products in the industry, doing roofing, kitchens, doors, that sort of area. We look forward to seeing you here at Buxton and Leek College in the future. Thank you very much.